The Pride is pleased to feature two pieces reflecting UNK's long tradition from its beginnings in 1905 to the present. Here is the UNK alma mater, followed by